escape, escape, while you have the time. Confusion reigns throughout the streets, and many know your crime. Make haste, while the moon still shines. Onward to a resting spot, Surratsville reads a sign. John Wilkes Booth, John Wilkes Booth, a house, a fateful rendezvous. That's the fateful carbine, and the field passes through.
Earlier that day, at Booth's request, Mary Surratt had delivered a package to her for Surrattsville Tavern and told her innkeeper, John Lloyd, to hold it for later pickup. What was in that package? A carbine and field glasses. Did she know what that package contained? Later at her trial, the military court believed that she did. But at this moment, the conspirators have another problem. They need to get to Virginia and find a place to hide, but they're being slowed down by the injury to Booth's leg.
Get help, you can't ignore the pain. Someone has to fix your leg.